Last you cast your country, set your name or your tribe. These people always dying, trying to keep them alive. These bodies decomposing in containers tonight, in an abandoned building where the squatters made a mural of a Mexican girl with 15 cans of spray paint and a chemical swirl. She's standing in the ashes at the end of the world. Four winds blowing through her hair. And one great sailor's gone. She just can't sustain the pressure where it's placed. She Bibles by the tourist and the Quran is new. You burn them all together, you'd get close to the truth. Still pouring over Sanskrit under Ivy League moons, while shadows lengthen in the sun. Cast on the school of meditation, build us off in the times to hold us at the center while the spiral unwinds. It's knocking over fences, crossing property lines. Four winds cry until it comes, and it's the Son of Man. A heart just can't contain all of that empty space. It breaks. Back or into Cadillac, a company jet, like a newly orphaned refugee, retracing my steps on the way to Casadega to commune with the dead. She said, "You better look alive." And I was off to old Dakota, where the genocide sleeps in the Black Hills, the Badlands, the callous east. I buried my ballast, I made my peace. Four winds level in the pines.